Hey everyone, just wanted to show you all what happened today in my Nissan Pathfinder, where I got my little one in her car seat, went out for a little errand, and halfway through the ride, this bolt just comes out and she is face down on the seat, begging for help. And just wanted to make you all aware to get this checked, because this should not have come out. So yeah, just take your car to the dealership, have them check it out, make sure they're all tight, because it could happen to you.